Heavenly Father. My day is drawing to an end, and I'm ready to turn in. But before I do, I have to thank you for your faithfulness today. It's always a good day, even when things may not go the way I plan, or when the world seems in chaos, because you are in control. For all the times when I was aware of your help today, all the times when your unseen presence seems so near. Thank you, God. But for all the ways you worked behind the scenes, unknown to me. Moments when heaven sent angels moved on my behalf, in ways I'll never know. Thank you for those also, Lord. Forgive me for any foolish actions on my part today, or things I did without first asking your blessing or wisdom. Those are moments I'd rather forget. But I'm so grateful for your forgiveness when I ask. I never want to go to bed without clearing the air between us, Lord. Our friendship means too much, and your holiness deserves that. Thank you for loving me just as I am. Your love compels me to give you my all, and fills my heart with praise for the relationship we share because of Jesus. As I close my eyes tonight, I'm praying for loved ones around me, for friends and those who need to know you, Lord. I'm praying that your love, like the billions of stars in the night sky outside, will touch them and help them see who you really are. I pray for our world and those in it. I pray for their needs as well as my own. Grant me a good night's sleep tonight, God, so that I can awake refreshed and ready to begin another day loving you. Thank you again for blessings so undeserved and too numerous to count. I love being your child, and I long for the word faithful to describe my service to you. Each day of every year, when I awake in the morning, may it be with a joyful smile, not a grumpy spirit. May your protection and your presence bathe this place with peace and safety against the enemy. Good night, Lord. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.